morning. Welcome to Harbor Highlights.
Can you believe this is our third to last show for the year?
On today's show, we want to celebrate our West Ottawa students who excel in visual arts.
We also have information about World Panther Camps and footage from Tulip Time Parade. This and more, so stay tuned. Good morning, Harbor Lights. My name is Layla.
And my name is Madison. To start our show, please stand and join us in saying the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you.
Nice work, students on MSTEP. The majority of students are now done. Only absent students will be doing makeup this week.
In 1 week, some of our band students will be marching in the Memorial Day Parade.
We were able to catch how they did during Tulip Time in case you missed it. Band students, don't forget to take your instruments home this weekend for the parade.
Now over to this week's General's Announcements.
Hi, I'm Ella.
And I'm Elijah. This week's lunch specials are Monday, creamy mac and cheese. Tuesday, chicken bacon grinder.
Wednesday, chicken corn dog. Thursday is chicken and cheese quesadilla. And Friday, creamy Alfredo with chicken and breadstick.
The final coding club meets May 25 at Mac Bay.
Eighth graders only. Get a great start to your freshman year. Auditions for the musical Crazy for You will begin with an audition workshop today, Monday, May 23rd.
We will meet from the 3:15 to 5:30 in the South High School choir room. Come find out everything you need to know about auditioning for the show. Hope to see you, eighth graders.
Want to go bowling at BAM for free this summer? Register online. There are a limited number of information. Cards are also available in the Student Center.
Speaking of Student Center, all the brochures for summer camps are there for Hope, career camps, culture works, and more.
Students, make sure you are finishing strong by demonstrating respect, responsibility, and quality effort, especially when getting to class. Walk in the hallway.
Adventure School is coming to a close with their final event of the year. They will be going on a canoe trip Friday, June 30. Nowadays, students should turn in their permission slips as soon as possible.
There are many things in the lost and found. These items will be collected and donated if they are not claimed.
Students, it's time to start turning in those library books, all missing book. Fines need to be paid, and make sure that if you are done with your book, to get it back to the library.
All of West Ottawa District is operating on the new phone system. No longer do teachers have direct lines. All calls will be directed to one number, 786-1000.
If your parent is calling to report an absence, they will call the main number, and from there, the first menu option is for English or Spanish, and then the option for attendance.
There are options to search for a specific member by saying their name.
West Ottawa is an amazing district, especially when it comes to fine arts. The music classes have received high marks, and well, we also want to congratulate West Ottawa student in the visual arts.
Here are some of the amazing awards our West Ottawa artists have received this year.
Thank you.
High School provide great opportunities for our future. Also, taking art in 8th grade can earn you a high school credit.
Now over to find out this week's games.
Hi, I'm Riley.
And I'm Nick. Here are the home games. Track has relays on Monday and conference meets on Wednesday.
For boys tennis, both teams play their final matches away on Tuesday.
Here are the final games for girls soccer. The black team is away Tuesday at City Side. The white team plays at home Tuesday against Byron Center.
Good luck, Panthers, in the final games of this year. This week is the free sports physical night, Wednesday, May 25 at Shoreline Orthopedic. In order to play a sport, you must have a physical on file, dated after April 15.
West Ottawa offers many exciting sports camps over the summer at a very affordable cost.
This is a great way to meet your new coaches and possible teammates.
We have a video of a very special West Ottawa student that is trying to find the right camp.
Let's see if he finds the right sport for his inner panther!
Sports will help you find your inner panther. They are very affordable, and if you cannot afford it, there may be scholarships available.
Thanks so much for watching our show. Make sure you are being unstoppable and doing your very best every day. Check us out on SchoolTube and like us on Facebook.
This is Fifth Hour's final show.
Have a great week! Bye!